some magic in the mind. We've got a friend here with us tonight. I sent out the call to all my performer friends and said, hey, you gotta help me celebrate my birthday. Come perform. You've already seen Ava. Please put your hands together for a guy who's gonna blow your mind with some mind reading. Mr. John Midgley, come on up. Signature up there, right? Your name up there. And then I asked you to name a type of horse. Come up here next to me so everybody can hear you. I asked you to think of an animal.
Don't worry about it. Watch.
Right? And you said?
No, horse.
In my scribbling writing, what does that look like?
Horse.
Horse. All right. So there's one. Tiffany, you came up here. This is your signature. I did not switch that out, right? All right, come up to the mic. And then I asked you to think of a color, and you thought of one, right, Tiffany?
Yeah.
And that color was? Now, out loud, tell everybody what I wrote down.
Holy shit, that's green.
Say it in the mic.
That is green.
All right. Now, we had a collective thing of everybody putting in numbers. You put a three-digit number, you hit add. You put in a two-digit number, you hit multiply. We had a past over here, we did some more calculations. If you would, have you hit equals yet? All right, tell everybody what it says on it.